as well. Who is it? It's the state. It's the government. It's the media bosses.
Yeah, you're not voting here.
That's what they're doing. They've got no mind of their own, do they? And we're racists and bigots and fascists because we think for ourselves. Go bigger. Together with leftists, tell you that you have to have an opinion on gay marriage. You have to be left or right. You have to be sexual or right. You have to be Christian or atheist. You have to be this or that or that or this. You don't need to be. You need to be one thing and one thing only. Australian. It's simple. It unites us. That's what makes us strong. And that is the doctrine. And set a new example for the whole world. You do not need to be afraid. You do not need to be ashamed. I am proud. Are you?
Yes!
Where is you?
Where is you?
I'll pass you over now briefly to a very burdened man. Please put your hands together for you.
To stand here as an Aussie. Now, something that our friends, in inverted commas over there, may know, but not be very much aware of, is that I and about two or three others from our movement happen to have wives who come from Asia. Our children are biracial. My grandchildren are English, Scottish, Irish, Malaysian, and Maori. Now, you want to call me a racist? Go for it. But I don't really care because I am bulletproof. What I do say is that no matter where you come from, if you share our values, then you are an Australian. I have another thing to say too. We are absolutely and thoroughly sick of the adversarial and competitive political system that puts a bunch of bozos up in here who only ever care about their own economic network that they serve. Now we're sick of it, we're over it, and we are going to push them out of office one way or the other, preferably the other. Malcolm X said that. Yeah, so, we are not that many here today, but we're a goodly number. But behind us there are thousands and thousands and thousands across Australia, and they share our values, they share our views, and they also, like us, are totally over this political system. We will rise without fear, we will take back our country, and we will fight the good fight, we will rise.